before we start the major project of the year of making room for a new house in this place for Tracy and Mark. They'll be moving in here in sometime in August. So anyhow, we can keep this on the video film as to show how the progress is going along. And we've got the house will be sitting between our shop and our house, which is more to the left. So we'll be taking out a few trees right in the middle here where the house will be sitting back in the trees. Over by Grandpa's house are some of the original lilac trees left. We're going to move a couple of those. We'll leave two of the originals there, and then we're going to plant them over on the west side of our house. We'll maintain the same lilac trees that we've had from when the original farmstead was established. And our playground will work out really nice. It'll be right between both houses, so the sandbox and swing can be seen from both houses.
Bust? Hi, Mom.
Mommy!
Hi.
Okay,
okay. July 1997, and we're removing some trees to put in our new house here. There's Dad in the first pile. Having a blast going from sandbox to the tractor. About 70 degrees and just a little bit of a breeze. As I'm videoing, this tree doesn't look as close as it really is, so Mark's telling me to get back up.
Yeah.
Bobcat to put gravel all over the basement floor of our house, for our house. It's August 2nd today. It's a hot job for him. It's 92 degrees in the shade, so it's pretty warm, pretty humid. The basement walls are looking good here. Hi, dear.
Speech time.
Let's see. What is the date, Mom?
This is August 16th.
August 16th.
The day after payday.
And this is the first time we've seen our house completed. Here's Haley in her brand new house, and she's just sleeping away. I thought we'd take our first little pictures of it to show everybody back home. Let's see, I should back up a little bit here. Let's see, this is where the fridge goes, and microwave, stove.
Dishwasher below?
Yep. Hi, Mom, everybody.
Hi.
Let's see. Our nice window here.
One thing that I admire them for choosing to have vented windows. The bay, two vented ones and one in the living room.
Yeah.
Because a lot of people don't have those. If you have the one vented one here, then you can't really get a movement of air. There you go, one in the living room, you can open it. It's,
closet, and then closet here, and two closets. Let's see, we'll go into Jaden's room. His closet.
A lifetime
This is Haley's room. Kind of just giving a quick rundown. Bathroom. This is our tub. We have a linen closet behind. Sorts of closet space in this house.
Yeah.
And I can video myself in the mirror. Hi! And these are medicine chests that open up. Let's see, we forgot to go in the master bedroom here. Bedroom, and And that leads into the another bathroom. Our shower stall. Here. And this is where the tourist stool will go. I have a window in the bathroom here. Into the kitchen again. There's another, this is where the washer and dryer go, this closet right in here. And this is to put clothes right in here.
Oh yeah, double sink, yeah.
And here we are. Well, here's the entrance door to go outside. Screen door.
Okay, yeah.
And then here's where we go downstairs. Maybe a little bit more video the outside. Cool. And here's our house on the lot up here in Canada on the outside. And I'm gonna try and walk through here without stepping in mud. Got some rain up here too. Bay window and the front door. It's pretty tight quarters here, so it's kind of hard to video, but and then we'll walk around here. There's some other people's houses. Side door. More houses. I hear my daughter.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we should go have dinner.
Here's the start of Tracy's house coming. And here comes the house down the road.
Thank you. cut down one of the trees here for the house to come in. Hi, Mom. How's my little girl? Hi, Jaden. Oh, did you lose your penny? Yep.
I'll just hand it right here and then save it if you're running.
Sure. Had to cut down a few trees, and I think now the house will go in there pretty good. Maybe. We'll just take it real slow. For some reason, we'll peek on the other side to make sure. We had to turn this house completely around. keep it in. We're just tearing trees down. Hi Jaden, hi Sean. Grandpa, where's Mahaley at?
Right here.
There she is. Are you sitting with Great Grandpa?
Yep.
Oh, there's Haley and Great Grandpa. Yeah. There's Auntie Patty helping us video too. Hello.
Hello.
We're making sure we capture it all. Rolling the house onto the foundation. It's jacked up quite a way.
Thank you.
they're taking out the last big beam from underneath the house. Big beams, as you can see. I'll try to zoom in. Say hi.
Hi, Trace. Are you happy with today's work so far?
Oh, yeah. You go get the tour. Here's the house. The movers are all gone and the house is